Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. Also, if you want to subscribe, just hit that subscribe button. And if you want to leave a comment down below, if you like my content or my videos, just let me know. I read every comment. And Jax is right here. Say hi. Tell him hi. Say hi. Yeah. And he is learning how to walk, which is a big deal. He'll be a year old next month. So he's starting a little late in the game, but he's learning how to walk. Okay, wasn't I supposed to tell him? But yeah, today I'm going to be doing a makeup routine. He's made a gagging face at me. Okay, so yeah. But I'm going to be doing a makeup routine. No, I'm not a beauty guru. I don't do my makeup right always. It might look stupid, but that's what I'm going to be doing today, and I hope y'all enjoy it.
If y'all are wondering, Jax is right here outside the bathroom. He might come in here. He might mess with everything. But yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know that. It is a mess over here in this corner right here. But yeah, he'll probably end up coming in here later. Or when I start doing my makeup.
I don't have a tripod or anything to really stand my phone on, so it's just standing on a whole bunch of stuff. Yeah. Jack's still in the hallway, and I'm going to start. Okay. So that's done. And the hair is not done. We just took a shower maybe an hour ago. So. Probably be thinning down a lot, so I think it's still some stuff down here. Yeah. Stuff. Some of the stain of the makeup is like my hair stuff that I'm supposed to put in my hair at nighttime, but I really don't use it because there's not much of it anymore. I don't know why there was tape on it. And I got this hard candy setting spray. For my brushes that I don't really use. That's just that. Just making sure he's still in there. And at this, my little highlight set, my correcting thing that I don't really use, but I use the blush and the highlighter. Eyeshadow. No, it's not name brand stuff, big name brand stuff, but it's just regular makeup. My contour kit. Little old. As you can tell, you can see which one I use mostly. Don't really use this anymore, but that's just the blush and the I don't know. Jax? Okay, I'm just checking. Okay. I'm not gonna show everything that I have. I'll show the foundation that I use sometimes. It's a 50ME Matte Poreless. It's by Maybelline. It's a little dark for me. I'm pale because I haven't been in the sun for a long time. I used to tan, but now I don't. And then I use this True Match by L'Oreal. It's a neutral soft battery. This is what I use a lot more. It matches my skin a lot better than the other one. Sometimes I mix it. But first, I'll get my spray. I love this. This is Rose Mist. It's, I don't know. I just like spraying it on my face. It feels good. Kind of like prepping my face. A while back, and to say the least, I hate it. Like, if I don't put like a mascara over it, it's so hard to get off, even when it's by itself. or with a mascara, other mascara, it's hard to get off. Like, I spent, I don't know how much money. They sell these for like $12 or something like that. And it don't work for my lashes. It like rips them off. Just letting y'all know. I don't know if y'all use that or not. And if it works for y'all, just comment down below. If it works for you, maybe it's just me. I don't know. I guess a couple different ones. Like, I got this Maybelline one, Push Up Angel. I use a lot.
Thank you. all done. I added a highlight and I put my setting spray on. And to me, I look very sun-kissed. And I'm actually liking it, because usually I'm pale. So this is really great. And if y'all like this video, just thumbs it up. And if you want to subscribe to see more of my videos, just subscribe. Also, if you want to hit the post notifications to notify you every time I put up a video, that'd be awesome also. And Jax is behind me. But I hope y'all all love this video and enjoy it. And I hope to see y'all in my next video.